term insurance is really designed to provide a large amount of death benefit or protection for a very small economic impact in the form of a premium. It's truly a risk transfer tool. And it's best for folks who have liabilities or desires and wishes that they need to have covered in the event that they die or pass away. Whole life is a lifelong product that has multi benefits. One, in the sense that it will be there forever. And that I think is undervalued in a lot of people's plan, but it is a tool that is there forever. Secondarily, it provides flexibility in the form of a savings or cash value component that can be used broadly across a financial plan. So term insurance is really a great tool to buy a lot of death benefit for a very small premium. Whole life is a great tool to have in your plan, really for the entirety of your life.